the pressure within the venous, superficial venous system in the legs is decreased, which is beneficial, both from the standpoint of the patients not having symptoms of heaviness and discomfort, tiredness, sometimes swelling in the leg. All of those things tend to be better. Additionally, the appearance of the veins is lessened because the pressure within the veins is lessened. So long term, those things are beneficial to patients from a symptom standpoint and also from a cosmetic standpoint as well.